Balvac was first incorporated as Whitley Moran & Company in 1933, and we've been a Balfour Beatty company since 1968. As trusted experts in structural concrete repair, strengthening and protection, everything we do is underpinned by our zero harm approach to health, safety and well-being. We undertake structural concrete repair, sprayed concrete, cathodic protection, vacuum resin injection and grouting works, and we even rehabilitate concrete roads.
Our digital approach to quality ensures that we get things right first time. We use BIM 360 fields to capture all our site information that ensure that all our work is in line with technical standards and specification. We treat quality the same way we treat health and safety by promoting positive behavior and attitude across all our teams.
As a graduate engineer, I feel like I have been given lots of support to develop both professionally and personally.
A collaborative approach is something that we pride ourselves on at Balvac, as it allows us to engage with designers and customers at an early stage to ensure viability and buildability of projects. We're here at the Palatine Road Bridge project. Collaboration with the customer and their designer has allowed us to remove the need for propping on this scheme, which will return significant cost and programme benefits to the customer.
We're here today at one of our significant structures in the northwest, and we're currently midway through a significant programme of works with Balvac. It's the collaborative working between Balvac and our own team at National Highways, which has seen some really tremendous safety innovations on this site. And safety, as we know, is our number one imperative. It's very reassuring to have a company like Balvac who also endorse and live that safety standard. So very happy to continue working with Balvac. We're doing a fantastic job here on this structure.
Our new generation of engineers will become tomorrow's experts, and we will continue our essential work to extend the life of our nation's infrastructure.